I think everything's working. Got back into the game. I don't remember what I was doing last, but I do know the second I loaded in, I had a fucking zombie sinking its damn teeth in my neck. So that was fun. Not.
Looks like we got a bloater.
Time to RTB. Oh, right, headlights. Yeah, that's the thing. Okay, yeah, that requires the heavy vehicle upgrade. Reasonable enough.
History tells us that people will eat whatever they can find to survive. Where I come from, pigs feed and crawfish heads are delicacies. But there's still limits.
Okay, everybody is at hero status. And only one person has a skill left.
I'm gonna see if resting up will take care of this.
There we go. You know, I feel like those should illuminate the area much fucking better. Maybe I'm wrong. Wait a minute. Yeah, fuck it. I'll just be lazy about it. I'll do that. That'll upgrade the skill. Okay. Why did I do that? Let's check the map. Okay, that's remaining plague heart rewards. Good, so none are currently active. Oh yeah, I got another materials outpost up to level 3.
I've deciphered more of my aunt's prepper plan. I think I know where she went.
I'm thinking I might get rid of one of these material outposts for an ammo place. Because if I have an income of ammo, then I could start turning some of it into things. And materials aren't that bad to come across. Okay, I'll do that mission too.
Shit, I'm beat.
Why did I come here? The fuck is going through my head right now? Oh!
Got one of those wide load sets over here. Damn it, locked.
Damn. It was worth a try. Any of these windows broken already? No. What about the back door?
Nothing worth a damn in this place. No Zed's here now, but there will be.
I forgot how fucking dark this game was. McBrien's got something as well.
How do you feel about doing some zombie killing for us?
Oh yeah, I can do that. All right, base. This is upgraded. So I'll lose 3 materials a day. But that's not too bad. The only material I'll have to go out and get is just actual materials.
Not possible.
Okay, so let's abandon that and claim this one.
Your new outpost. And with a little more effort, this place could really shine.
Now, with this one, I won't have to worry about putting any explosives down. I would like to have my base surrounded by camps that I could put explosives at, but I'll take what I can get. Okay.
But I ain't that good.
So I don't have enough to get that. But oh well. So now, at the very least,
we'd be grateful.
I don't have any ammo costs. So I only use 3 materials a day. It's pretty fucking good. Actually, wait. I don't know how I'm doing on seeds in general. Nice. Okay, that should be everybody's skills maxed out? No, this person's endurance is still not maxed. What am I doing? All right, let's swap over to him. Let's check how his inventory is. New curveball up and at him. Isn't that the positive curveball? Nice. All right. stop by the base and grab some explosives and then head over there and help them with the plague. That's a lot of zombies.
You may be fast, but you can't outrun me.
Higher morale, stamina drains slower. I didn't have the time to read the other one. Okay, so slower fatigue rate. That's cool. I think today's, or this particular episode might be, or this particular recording might be a little shorter than regular. So I got some plans, but still should be about a half an hour long. Still a pretty long video. Got a fucking tune stuck in my head and I don't even know what it's from. Let's see. So there's that done. That should be plenty. And by plenty, I mean way over overkill. Yikes. I can't remember if I said I had plans or not, or if I just started making a sentence and then just ended it again. But it irritates me how often I do that shit. I don't know why I do it either. Got like a deficient brain or some shit. Brain no work, no good.
Good to see ya. Come take a load off.
Okay, so he is gonna follow along.
Not screw around here if I want to avoid blood. No more of that. I'm here for a job. Time to do it. Fire in the hole! That definitely hurt it.
Okay. good to reclaim some territory. I took way more damage than what I should have.
Listen, I wanted you to know we appreciate everything you're doing.
Almost out. That's a lot to carry around.
Wrong.
Yeah, all clear.
There we go. Where the hell is he going? Nowhere fast.
Coming. Stay right where you are.
Thanks.
Yikes. Well, that's a swerve. I guess that's considered parked.
Where am I gonna put that?
And away we go. They should really do a better job at clearing the zombies out near their base.
Thanks. Don't get dead, okay? Good to see you alive.
I got some stuff to trade.
All right.
Okay, they don't have anything that I'd want to trade for. Oh, dear Lord. Ah, I got lit on fire. How the fuck did I manage that?
Down you go. I can't keep going.
That is a creepy fast crawler. I know exactly how I feel about that, and it's not good.
The network has a job for you, if you're interested.
Oh, right, I already looted this place. Although I didn't notice this.
I was hoping for more.
Nah, I think that's satisfactory for me. How did I not notice that vehicle? I think that's what I've got back in base. That's just the unupgraded version of what I've got back at base.
Hey, can anyone help me?
I'm on the way.
Really sick. Bad.
Great work today. We were really impressed. How can I help you?
I got some stuff to trade.
Well, sure.
Well, that was rude. Well, this is not good. Oh. Okay then. I don't know what I just did to fix that. I just started pushing buttons and something worked. Huh? Okay, now I'm doubly confused. That was the wrong seat. Wait, do I still have...
About time I took care of that.
All right. I think I'll leave it off here then for now. I'll do this person's mission next time around.